all of our people are still on high alert.
Whew, tough down there. Well, you know, blood centers in Louisiana, they're reaching out to Oklahoma for help. They've not been able to operate for 4 days. They're asking you to donate blood through the Oklahoma Blood Institute so it can be sent down south.